She says that she is not in the country, and there is a suitor, and her father accepted him, and they want to get married, but it would be some time before she returns back to her country. So is it permissible to have the marriage contract without her being present? The answer is yes. As long as the father is there, the person wanting to get married is there, two witnesses or more are present, and the contract is done in the Islamic format, this is permissible, inshallah.